This is a review of the OctoSuite. It is a Google Chrome extension add-on, and it is for automatically posting to all of your Facebook groups at once. It can also interlink with your different social media profiles like Twitter and YouTube. In addition, it will allow you to also post and find things on Reddit and discover different Facebook pages, groups, content, etc. This plugin or software or add-on extension, whatever you choose to call it, is terrible, and I wouldn't recommend it to anyone. The reason being is once I connected my account, I started discovering Facebook groups and requesting to join them and then posting in them, and within about 2 or 3 hours, maybe even less, my Facebook account was banned from Facebook. I was no longer able to join groups, no longer able to post anything to my content, my wall, anything. I couldn't even log in, actually, after another hour. And then Facebook was demanding that I give them government-issued IDs and other forms of identification, such as utility bills, Sam's Club, Costco cards, any type of driver's license, birth certificates, all kinds of stuff like that. They needed a couple different forms of government IDs and then a couple different forms of regular IDs. And specifically what they were looking for was a photo, my name, address, date of birth, with multiple forms of verification. So once that was handled, it took about a week and a half to 2 weeks to get my account back up to normal. Today is actually the first day that I'm allowed to post stuff again on my own Facebook profile, and I have to wait another week in order to post into any of Facebook groups or even request to join any groups. So by the time this plugin ran its course, it's about a month, and now I'm just starting to get back up to my Facebook normal. But in case you've made the mistake, or in case they've updated this and fixed all these problems, here's a tutorial on how to use it and what to do. So I'm already logged in and signed in. First thing you got to do is add it to your Google Chrome extension. Then you just click right up here and you'd click on OctoSuite. Brings you right here to the home page. Then you can, if let's say you don't have your Facebook account connected, you just hit Account Settings, Connect Facebook Account, Allow Permissions. This little thing pops up, gives you a security warning. You just go back here, you generate the token, pops up again, you copy this URL right here, paste it right here, you hit Save Token, it verifies the token, saves it, and you hit OK. Now you're connected. Another disadvantage is, like, let's say you have two different Facebook accounts, or you have one for you and one for your friend or you and your business or whatever, and you want to connect them both, you can't do that. So in order to connect your other account, you would need to go through these settings again and connect a Facebook account, and then you would grab all the information on your other account, and this account would go away. So if I have Jerry Webb, and if I have another one for Affiliate Expert, and I want to connect that, the Jerry Webb information would leave, and then the other one would come back. So, kind of interesting. Another thing you need to do is make sure you reset your token every couple hours, which is another drag, but that's real easy. You just hit this Reset Graph API Token, hit Allow Permissions, paste it in, and same thing you did when setting it up. Okay, so let's say you've got all that done. Basically, what you want to do, the goal of any of these things is obviously to post a post to Facebook. So what you would do is you obviously want to post. So you can, like I said, you can join groups from here. If you do that, it says you join multiple groups at once. Bad idea. We'll test it out. You just type in your keyword. So you want to type in affiliate, and you can hit search. And it brings you all of these affiliate marketing groups, and you can go ahead and hit join, close that on any of these different groups. So, you know, kind of interesting. But again, if you do that, you will probably get banned from Facebook. So I wouldn't recommend it. Another thing you can do is post to different groups. So if you hit upload a post, you can go ahead and hit you know, to any of your fan pages, syndications, meaning Twitter and Reddit. So you can hit groups, and then you have to select at least one group. So this is a drop down of all the groups that I am a member of. Jerry Webb here is a member. So you can click on, you know, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, and post it to these groups. Enter in, you know, your message. You can put in a URL. You can put like a random delay. You can delay it 30 seconds. You can delay them 5 minutes, 4 minutes, 1 minute, whatever. You could throw an image up in there and then post it to all of these groups you checked. The only trouble with this is it doesn't work. For some reason, the OctoSuite posting in the sales page, it says this is like the one Facebook connecting plugin that tricks Facebook into believing that it's a natural post. However, I've tried this like several times, and I've tried it with other accounts as well, because Jerry Webb obviously got banned, and none of them have shown up in any of the groups I've posted. I also thought, well, maybe I'm checking too many. You know, maybe I can't check 10 different groups or 20 different groups. So I tried posting in only one group and then waiting, and I thought, well, maybe there's a delay. Maybe there's a, instead of 4 minutes, or maybe, you know, your time zone was off, because you can choose any time zone. And look at, I mean, I just clicked on that to choose the time zone, and it went all over the place. It should have just popped up to change the time zone. So let's go back to my post, and you can see that all my post content's gone. So that's a little side note. I mean, when I hit that button, if you would have typed out a big long post right here in this post area, and you clicked to change your time, and it all ran away, and you had to start over, that could be pretty frustrating. Another problem with OctoSuite there that's, it's just they have a lot of little hiccups like that. So yeah, you could put in, you know, schedule your date, your time. But anyway, I thought, well, maybe this scheduling stuff didn't work. You know, maybe the delay didn't work. So I gave it like a day and I checked the group, still nothing. I gave it another day, I checked the group, still nothing. So it didn't post. And just to kind of prove it to you, this affiliate marketing group is where I posted a lot of these different posts. So if we go to Facebook and just go to the Jerry Webb groups, you will see over here, I'll click on groups and we'll pull up all the groups. So I posted it right here in this affiliate marketing group. Okay. If we pull that up, and we can type search this group for Jerry Webb, you'll see there's nothing there. So that kind of just shows you, you know, I'm not making it up. Here's the affiliate marketing again. Here's the affiliate marketing. Here's the affiliate marketing. So I guess there are a lot of them with that same title on here. Another one I posted, let's go to one that's maybe more. This one right here, domain marketplace, domain names for sale. Basically, I posted in most of these groups. So let's just, you know, we'll show you a few of them. And I posted within the last couple weeks. So we'll type in Jerry Webb. Okay. We have a few, but these are old. If you'll notice, let's see, we can check on the end of results here. There's no date, so that's unfortunate. But the post I posted was requesting a friend request, because it was a test post. So I typed in, now accepting friend requests, go ahead and add me now. And you see these are just for domain names that I have. So, you know, we'll go to this one, domain name for sale, type in Jerry Webb. Type in here, it's just same those domain names. Let's go to, you know, in this one here, name pros, type in Jerry Webb. You'll see that it's just these domain names. There is no friend request in any of them. So that shows you it doesn't work. So not only doesn't it work, but the spot that gets your Facebook account banned is when you start requesting to join pages or join groups within, you know, this right here, within joining multiple groups at once. So basically, you know, they do have a lot of stuff that you can do in here, but it just doesn't work. You know, you can connect with Twitter, Pinterest, LinkedIn, up to 5 available accounts. You have an image editor right here that also takes too long and really bogs down. So, you know, you'd be better off doing it in Photoshop or, you know, Picasa by Google or something. They have a link cloaker, which, you know, if you're going to cloak an Amazon link, Amazon already has a built-in link cloaker, so it's kind of worthless. But if you're going to cloak something else, you can, you know, you might as well use a plugin called Pretty Link, which is an amazing link cloaker. You can check out my tutorial on that. But let's just try to cloak, you know, www.google.com, and we'll title it A Plus, and then we'll hit cloak URL. And it doesn't think that's a valid, so you gotta throw in that http://, cloak URL, and new link cloaked. Here it is. But you see, it gives you all these Octo link URL, Octo, 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 Octo. Well, they're telling us that if you post that in Facebook, OctoSuite is a hidden and disguised Facebook posting system. Well, when I joined all those groups through OctoSuite and then my Facebook account got shut down and banned, why on earth would I ever want to post a link that has the Octo word in it? Never would I do that. So there, you know, the link cloaker, use that at your own risk as well. They've got training videos, you know, stats, VIP groups, bonuses, which is nothing, post and schedule, history. Like I said, all this stuff that we've already kind of looked over at a glance. And basically, it's something that, you know, everything on the side here is all right here in these tiles. You don't want to do it, because if you do this, if you use this plugin, your Facebook account will most likely be shut down and you'll have all sorts of trouble to go through in order to open up. So my recommendation, don't buy OctoSuite. Don't use OctoSuite. If you want to use something to post to your Facebook groups, the plugin Fireposter, that software works pretty well. It's very basic, but at least it works. And otherwise, you know, send out an email to all of the Facebook group emails, and that'll post it to your groups as well. So good luck, and until next time.